I'm meteorologist Michael White with your Fox 10 Storm Track report. And you can see on the radar, everything is dry and quiet right now. A nice start to your Monday without any chances of rain for this morning or for this afternoon. Just be aware, like the weekend, it's going to be not only dry, but it's also going to be warm in the afternoons with temperatures expected to be in the mid 80s. We'll pull out and show you the bigger picture. Notice there's no rain immediately close to us, but there's a band of showers and of storms tracking through parts of Texas, Louisiana, and Arkansas. That is the first of two fronts that we're keeping our eye on. Now, this first one is going to fizzle, and then the second one is going to successfully be able to work its way through here. Now, what this is going to do is give us a big increase in clouds throughout the day compared to what we dealt with over the weekend. Our sky will go partly cloudy for your Monday, and then we'll have more sun back in the sky starting on Tuesday. Now, the second cold front is going to send us cooler air, fall air that we've been looking for, seasonal temperatures, but that won't come in until the weekend. Weather headlines for your Columbus Day Monday. A nice start out there this morning. Then in the afternoon, it's going to be dry and relatively warm. And as far as any rain chances, it is possible that we get rain back in here on Friday. Let's go through the Fox 10 Futurecast, where we're starting off clear, but the clouds will be increasing throughout the day, and by midday our sky goes partly sunny, and then as we go into the late afternoon, some peaks of sun, and then overnight and into your Tuesday, more scattered clouds. Here's how the next 7 days are going to stack up. The high temperatures, mid 80s every single day. Morning temperatures, upper 60s from Tuesday morning all the way through Friday morning, and then we see the cold front coming in, and that will happen over the weekend, and that will be sending our temperatures down, low 60s by Sunday morning, upper 70s Sunday afternoon. We'll be talking much more about your forecast throughout the day right here on Fox 10 News Now.